It's so hot.
Oh.
We got inflatable beach balls, red trucker hats. Get loose.
Right now we have the playoff game of volleyball. We might be losing, but we're trying really hard, so that's all that counts. Super stoked to be here, love the fam, love the team, and yeah, it's gonna be lit.
Oh. 18 plus 2 is 20.
It just always goes in the water for some reason. Got it. Come on, get the out of the way. Let's go.
Great start, yep. Over!
Please tell me you got that.
Dan, thoughts, concerns?
took the sad L today, but
I think our performance today though was a lot better than
took three L's.
Play back the clip of CJ's prediction for the season.
Win, win, win. Win, win.
Win, win. That's a wrap. Time for Bollywood. So am I still waiting for this road to stop raining? Can't find a good reason. Can't find hope to believe. Got our cabana set. It's so hot.
Oh! It's getting
hot. We got inflatable beach balls so that smack them everywhere. We've got koozies here. Dose on the front, ledge on the back. We've got our mango amino so that people can mix it up, stir it up, their preferred beverage. We got our shaker here, and then we've got our red trucker hats that I've been itching Dan and Ryan about. Comment below if you think we should grab some trucker hats and put them on the site. But we've got these guys for people to kind of rock at the festival here. It's gonna be hot, it's gonna be humid, it's gonna be moist, but it's gonna be a good time. We're gonna have fun, have some drinks, get loose.
Never stops, but trying to bring Ghost to more local stores around Europe.
Make it back in one piece, man.
I will, always. I got my United pajamas in my backpack. We good, fam.
This is the end of the season. Mm.
What'd you think of your first season?
First season, Holden.
I think it was.
Hey, camera.
Sick headphones.
Hey, yo.
Great season, had a blast filming everything for you legends. Content was great this year.
You always the same color, bro.
You gonna be back for next season, or?
You know? Well, I'll be back.
Guys, I'll be like, what, 5-6 hours ahead, but I'm available anytime, so just hit me.
See you next season, man.
Next season, that sounds so long.
Couple weeks.
I'll face that.
Couple weeks.
Dan and Ghost family, congrats on the new office and all of your success.
What's up, dude? I'm Ryan, and this is our crib.
It's mail time! It's mail time! Mail time!
Rocked out Welch's legend. Mio's are done, all the flavors are done.
Cinnamon cereal milk, they actually got it here in time. We called Sonic, promise you. A completely authentic, official Sonic Cherry Limeade flavor. So let's talk about this bad boy. So
Ghost Burn.
Ghost Burn.
Season 3? CG, CG collab.
Chips Ahoy in the building.
Sipping on Red Bear.
Boom.
Here, we're here for one purpose only, just to give everything we can to everyone that decided to spend their time, come out and say what's up.
Really nice to meet you, man. I'm so happy for you to see the time. Thank you so much.
The love is real. I say this every time like a broken record, but it is.
What's going on, guys? Day one at the Sydney Fitness Expo. We're at the place to make some dreams come true, change some lives, and just have an amazing day in general.
Obviously, I love Ghost because not just those guys, but I feel like they're very genuine brands.
Day one, Body Power.
And I hope you all have an awesome day at Body Power. Let's get it, legends.
So we sponsored a men's hockey team out in Vegas. We're gonna suit up with them.
So pumped for everything Ghost has got coming in Australia and New Zealand this year. Travel puts life in perspective. Although you can make the argument that some of these meetings could have been accomplished by Skype, nothing's gonna ever replace hand delivering new product fresh off the line, or sampling new concepts, or brainstorming, or just breaking bread and spending time. Like, in a world that's gone so digital, I just think that's so, so important.
Yo, guess what we just got? Some SPK BCA sticks.
Dude, what's up? What the hell?
He was just having a meltdown. Look at the anxiety he does. Is that doo-doo on Ryan's sneaker? Look at
that. Could be a granola bar.
Brandon's chocolate covered mango delight.
Yeah. No, we have three pairs.
Brandon!
Shaking skills on this one.
I shook it pretty hard.
It's good.
Yep. Who are you, dude?
I don't even know you anymore. At least I'm not the guy sitting there with a cup full of nuts.
You're gonna enjoy stroking this, Ryan.
Love stroking our labels.
Sour Candy Gang?
You did this, Ricky.
Ricky, you're absolutely dead to me.
Just mood. Choo choo.
Oh, dude, chew that shit. Stop stroking it while you look at me.
Show me the Espo.
Don't look at me while you're rubbing that on back. Is that the right angle?
Yeah, it's good
form. Yeah. Yeah, I don't have time to shower, but it's fine. I'm fine. Everything's fine.
Get out. Not right now, Mom.
Ah!
Don't
Don't do it!
Dude, every time I travel with Ryan, he's always like digging through my toiletry kit. He's like, you got any lotion?
Cheers, boys!
Oh God, Ricky. She went into a whole story. Dad?
This happens every time.
Dad?
Camera on the screen, Holden.
That is that doo-doo on Ryan's sneaker. Look at it.
Could be a granola bar.
What's up, dudes?
We got the energy. We're gonna deliver it. Christian?
Yeah.
Baby shark doo-doo-doo-doo. Ricky!
You're having to eat a mango for the channel. They're watching.
I'm not eating mango. There's spices on it.
Bought this from swordsforyou.com and they got Jeff too.
Swords for you.
Swords for you. Oh man, don't Google that.
Big box of balls. Let's see how this one goes. Hold on. Brace yourself. It's gonna be a little.
Wait.
Damn. Happy birthday. Yeah, what? You ready?
What is going on to my players? Look at this. Yo, what is going on
Wait,
to my
is
players?
It glitch?
Yo, look at this.
Back in Texas.
Go team, cell 5-5.
You're in the bathroom.
I'm just gonna wear this. Jesus, so great.
It's definitely moist. Ricky!
He's not here.
Damn, dude.
Come at me, bro. See me rolling.